We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man, yet as mortal as his own. We know now that as human beings busy themselves about their various concerns, when scrutinized and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as a man with a microscope might scrutinize a fresh creature, warm and multiply in a drop of water. With infinite complacency, people went to and fro over the earth about their little affairs, serene in the assurance of their dominion.